Hello everyone, welcome to my video on connecting various types of mouse to PC. In this video, you will learn various types of mouse, how to connect PS2 mouse to PC, how to connect USB mouse to PC, how to connect wireless mouse to laptop, and actual demo of connecting these three types of mouse to PC or laptop. Types of mouse. First is PS2 type of mouse. This PS2 type of mouse is having PS2 type of connector. Second type of mouse is USB mouse, which is having USB connector to connect to PC. And third type of mouse is wireless mouse, which is having this wireless device to connect to laptop or PC. Let us see how to connect PS2 mouse to PC. So this is the rear panel of your PC, desktop PC, and which is having this green color PS2 port. The PS2 mouse is having PS2 connector, and this PS2 connector you have to connect to this PS2 port. Then USB mouse. So again, this is a rear panel, and on this rear panel there are multiple USB ports available on the rear panel as well as on the front panel of the PC. This is USB mouse having USB connector, and this USB connector you have to connect to this USB port. In this way you can connect the PS2 port and PS2 mouse and USB mouse to PC. Let us have actual demo of connecting, how to connect PS2 mouse and USB mouse to PC. So here are three types of mouse. This is PS2 mouse having PS2 connector, green color PS2 connectors. This is USB mouse because this is having USB type of connector, and both are wired mouse because they have to connect through wire to the PC. And this third one is the wireless mouse. You can see here there is no wire for this mouse, so this is wireless mouse. And it is connected to this particular USB dongle or the connector. So wireless connection will be established through this USB dongle or connector. Now let us see one by one how to connect these three mouse. So here this PS2 mouse, this was used earlier for connecting it to the PC. Nowadays it is not used, but you should know the earlier technology also. So you can see here, this is the green color PS2 connector, just like the connector which we have seen for the keyboard. Here also the circular shape is there, but there is one flat notch. You can see here two arrows up and down. You can hold your thumb on this flat surface and you can pick this PS2 connector like this. Go to the rear panel of your PC. Here there is the PS2 port available. You can see green color, and this connector is also green. So besides that, there is a violet color for keyboard. So you have to insert the match the color ports, that is of the connector and the port. So like this, I will put my thumb here on the flat surface and keep your thumb on the right hand side, and then insert gently the connector into the PS2 port. So like this, the mouse, PS2 mouse is connected to the PS2 port. Now let us go for USB mouse. So this is the USB mouse. Now this is a wired mouse again, having the wire at the end. One end there is a mouse, and the another end there is USB connector. So now this USB connector you have to insert into any USB port on your PC, either on the front panel or on the rear panel. So I will insert this on the rear panel. Again, it is similar to your keyboard or any type of USB connector, that may be of keyboard or mouse or any pen drive, anything. Every USB connector is having the strip like this, white color strip or black color strip. And on the port side also there are strips. You can see here, I will remove this. Here four USB ports are there, and you can observe here the vertical strips. Okay, so these strips एंड द स्ट्रिप इनसाइड योर कनेक्टर शुड नॉट मैच और शुड नॉट अलाइन. यू शुड इंसर्ट दिस व्हाइट कलर स्ट्रिप ऑफ कनेक्टर इन टू अपोजिट डायरेक्शन ऑफ यूएसबी पोर्ट. सो लाइक दिस. नाउ ऑन द पोर्ट इट इज ऑन द राइट साइड ऑन योर कनेक्टर. नाउ यू शुड इट शुड बी ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड. देन ओनली इट विल बी इंसर्टेड लाइक दिस करेक्टली. सो इन दिस वे द यूएसबी माउस इज कनेक्टेड. In the next type of mouse is wireless mouse. The wireless mouse is having two components. One is mouse, wireless mouse, and another is USB device. So this is a laptop. Every laptop is having USB ports on the left side as well as on the right side. Now this USB device you have to plug in or insert into this USB ports. Any one port you can use. And in this way, the wireless mouse will get connected to the laptop. And without wire, that is wireless, you can operate laptop with the help of mouse. Let us have the actual demo of connecting wireless mouse to laptop. So let us see now third type of mouse, that is wireless mouse. This is laptop, and to this laptop I am going to connect this wireless mouse. Generally wireless mouse is used along with laptop instead of desktop PCs. So here there are two parts of wireless mouse. When you purchase wireless mouse, you will get these two parts. One is mouse, you have to keep it on some mouse pad, and this is second part, that is a USB connector. Again, similar to other USB connectors, here there is a strip, and this strip you have to insert into hollow space to the in the USB port. So now let us see the USB port of the laptop. So this is the USB port of laptop, and this is the connector I am going to insert. Here you can see in the laptop that black strip is on the upper side. So you have to take this strip of the connector on the lower side, and then it will be correctly inserted. So like this, insert it gently and push it. So now you are wireless dongle or the USB connector is inserted to the laptop. Now this wireless mouse you can operate easily and perform the operations. So here this is a laptop and mouse. You can see on this screen of laptop the cursor is moving, and you can click anywhere. Suppose I want to open the desktop. So here desktop is open, and you can use now the mouse for your operations on laptop. So in this way, the wireless mouse is connected to the laptop through this wireless dongle or the connector, which is inserted on the USB port. Thank you for watching my video on how to connect various types of mouse to PC or laptop.